winner Nepos. Four-seated bot competition is about to start under slightly cloudy conditions. Second half of the run is decisive as to whether you win or lose. You need to go at a good speed and have to maintain it right to the finish. The speed at the start is crucial in bobsled races. The better you time the loading of your athletes, the higher the speed is. Bobsleigh runs are most often artificially built and have a length of 1,200 to 1,600 metres.